Some feel you did this to make a lot of money, intentionally, to make a lot of money.
That's really funny.
Funny?
That's funny.
Aw, look at the baby. Oh, wait. Wait, calm down, it's okay. Wait, where all these other kids come from? Whose kids are these? What the fuck? I didn't sign up for this shit.
Now push. Push.
I don't really understand why you gotta have so many kids. How can you pay for 7 and 8 when you can't afford 5 and 6? Guess a pill or a rubber is a little too much to ask. Every 9 months you'd have had a new one you can claim on your tax. Yeah, but they're drinking all the water, breathing all the air. I know you get mad, but I don't care. The shit is so ridiculous. See, I might want to have me a few, but how can I when it's all that you do? You acting like you got no sense. Yeah.
Man, this world's too crowded and you selfish. How can I have 1 or 2 when you already had 1,000? See what you call 8 blessings, growing up to be 8 more drivers, causing traffic congestion. And to me, what's interesting, now they got no discipline. Run around the house screaming and wrestling, throwing shit around, boxing with each other.
If they end up being stupid, it's your fault, motherfucker.
You just a human photocopy machine, popping baby after baby, and none of a potty train. None of their bottoms clean, calling out to mommy, it seems. They can't get the attention they obviously need. Hurt my tax dollars paying for your little miracles. So can I come to your house, drink your juice, and eat your cereal? Before you look up in the sky, see a story. In it. Baby, do us a favor, put a cork in it.
First you had 1, then you had 2, we congratulated you, cause that's cool. Then you had 3, next you had 4, we said okay, but don't have more.
Then she did it.
Why you gotta go and do that, ha ha ha? So why you gotta go and do that, ha ha ha? Why you gotta go and do that, ha ha ha? So why you gotta go and do that, ha ha ha?
I know babies are adorable, cute. Currently, I think about having one, and the truth is ugly. In the recession, having the baby's depression, I try to picture it, all I see is me stressing, regretting the feeling of being free threatened. Cause I conceived a seed in the breezy, now she's pregnant. And fuck, I don't even like her, I had to wipe her. Her dad's a sniper, so pass the diapers. I really don't wanna have it. There's already too many of us in traffic, fucking out of boredom, never exploring the fact you have the kids and you can't even afford them. I think you should stop, cause there's more people than jobs. And if you keep having kids, we'll never equal this out, cause it's already too many with no father or mother. I guess that's what we get when all we got is each other.
Vagina is not a clown car, so how far you plan to go, you know you can't account for. Half of these kids rely on Uncle Sam to babysit. Maybe it's the laziness, but never mix the gravy with the mashed potatoes. Ladies, that's unless you plan on making kids, you better masturbate or don't be hasty with your nakedness. Dudes is irresponsible too, you's a fool. Don't let the cock do all the talking for you. That's the reason you got all these kids. Already got the fourth base, but you trying to fill the audience. Honestly, it's obvious, I bet you never thought of it. You wait until the problem hits, now you got a bottomless stomach to feed. It's not as fun as it seems. A couple more of those, Lord knows his godliness gets dumber to me. The Pope said no sex with a rubber between.
You won't even wanna come in your dream.
You're doing it wrong, nothing to see here. Move it along, too many kids isn't new for too long. Consuming human beings, doing stupid things, polluting, fucking, feeding, being human being machines. And all we do is replicate. The Section 8 won't help us better educate. Who the thunk in sex can make a headache last for 18 years without enough money? When fuck buddies bump uglies, a bright future can't be near.
First you had 1, then you had 2, we congratulated you, cause that's cool. Then you had 3, next you had 4, we said okay, but don't have more. Then she did.
Where?
You know, this is starting to get insulting.